this video, you will learn how to use the Share tab feature in Google Meet and what to be aware of when doing so. How to use Share tab within Google Meet. When in a Google Meet call, click on the Present Now button and then on a tab. Now you'll have to choose which of these tabs you want to present. I will choose this Google Slides tab. And immediately I am now seeing what I'm actually presenting. So everything that is within these blue lines will be visible for the people in the call. If I want to go back to the Google Meet call to actually see the participants, I could click on it like so. And if I want to go back to the docs, I could click on it like so. So that is how you can switch back and forth. What happens if I change to a different tab since I'm only sharing explicitly this tab? I'll click on the Google Docs tab and immediately I see the button Share This tab instead, which I can click on, and now the participants in the call see this document. Once I'm done with sharing my screen and I want to stop, I just click on Stop Sharing. How to use Share tab within an editor. We're in Google Docs and we want to present this document to the Google Meet call to which we're currently logged in. So we can click on Present to a Meeting. It searches for an ongoing meeting. It finds one. I can say Present tab to meeting. I say yes, I verify that I want to present this tab. I could also choose other tab, window, or entire screen, but we want to keep it to entire tab. There you go. And if we now move over into Google Meet over here, we clearly see that we are currently sharing that specific tab, and we could also end this from here if we wanted to. Let me just show you the drop down again to give you an overview of this. Also here I can say stop presenting tab, and there you go. Why you should use Share tab. Using Share tab prevents the mirroring of your Google Meet call, and sharing a tab also means it's less likely that you unwantedly share other information by maybe clicking on another tab where, you know, sensitive information is which you wouldn't want to share. And lastly, sharing a tab is a must for when you want to share a video with sound, so to make sure that others actually hear that sound. Limitations of Share tab. When presenting, like in this case, a tab, you'll see a fine blue border around your tab. Anything within those boundaries is visible for the participants of the call. So for instance, if you want to show your taskbar, that's okay, that is visible. But if you want to show something in your browser, let's say maybe in this case, Jane wants to share her bookmarks here, that isn't visible. Neither would be anything in her Chrome browser, like which we can see here. That is all not visible at all, so only what is within the boundaries of this blue border. Don't miss out on next week's video. It's all about recording in Google Meet, the do's and don'ts, and obviously what you need to be aware of. So subscribe to this channel and watch the video.